My name is Brian Vega. I'm the middle school counselor at Hickory Hills Middle School in Springfield, Missouri. I've been a school counselor for about 17 years now. School is filled with professionals that really want to collaborate and partner with them. The people that work in schools really want to help kids. The peer pressure is phenomenal. Their parents have peer pressure, but not only now do they have peer pressure from their peers, but through social media, they have peer pressure from all the other kids in the US doing, you know, the same things that they're doing, the fashion trends, the body image, the experimenting with drugs and alcohol. I believe 13 is the average age that people will start taking a drink and experimenting with alcohol. And sometimes parents don't realize that it is that early on. Some parents are uncomfortable talking about the subject or think we should wait until they're in high school, or I don't want to give them information about it and put it on their radar if we talk about it too early, but it's already on their radar. My number one piece of advice would be communicate with your teenager. And by communicate, I don't mean talk, I mean listen. And keep listening and keep listening until that child or young person feels understood. For example, if a student comes home and tells a parent about another student getting in trouble for drugs or alcohol, instead of reinforcing all the reasons why that student shouldn't have done that, or all the trouble that they're gonna be in, listening, asking your kids, so what happened? How did your friends react? How did the teachers react? What kind of consequences were there at school? And then most importantly, what do you think about this? And it's not a teachable moment. If the student says, well, I think everyone overreacted, that's not the time to reinforce all the messages you've given your child about, no, they should overreact, it is a big deal. That's a time just to connect with your child and say, okay, so it seems like everybody made a big deal. You're just gonna reflect. Seems like everyone made a big deal out of it. And what that does is it lets the student know that, okay, this person gets it. They get it. I can talk to them about this. So I think that's really helpful.